New data analysis and modeling tools allow you to drive fleet costs down. For example, it's easier than ever to determine which vehicles should be rotated out because they're costing you in maintenance expense and downtime.
I'm with the business intelligence and analytics team at ARI. And so what we try to do is to try to drive fleet costs out through the smart use of data. Fleets are able to use new data analysis and modeling tools and techniques to be able to better optimize their fleet. Everyone kind of understands what replacement is, the buying, the resale of the vehicle, preventative maintenance. We know that it's important, but we really in the past haven't been able to truly identify what the cost was of having an inconsistent PM compliance in your fleet over time. And through the better use of data, we're able to actually determine not only what that cost is by missing those PMs, but which vehicles should then be prioritized to be able to be rotated out of a fleet. So one of the largest issues in fleet is to be able to manage to your capital budget every year and to be able to communicate with your leadership what that budget should be. And so if we can't get the budget that we're looking for, what's most important there is to effectively use those dollars to rotate out those vehicles that we know and you've seen within your fleet are the ones that are costing you in expense and downtime.